Yeah, you've arrived. How's it feel to be in Spain? You've had yourself quite a month.
Yeah, trip was fine. 2.5 weeks of just two trainings a day and in one campus. And then once we got to Arizona, things started moving quick as we prepared for games. But yeah, it was tough and fun.
I didn't expect to get so connected to all the players off the field. You know, I was rooming with the Reggie Cannon, and like he left 4:30 a.m. woke me up. I left at 6 a.m. but like he gave me a hug and I almost started crying. I was like, no, we were together for a month. But I didn't expect to get so emotionally attached to everybody, which is a good thing because that translates onto the field.
Did you go in like super in shape, or did you like just fit well where like Greg wanted to play you? Or
I think
like,
it was a mixture of everything, you know. Petar and the fire staff, they gave me a great program to work on before I went to camp, which really prepared me physically, and then my ability to adapt to what Greg and his staff wanted from each player was also a big key factor into my success there.
What was it like when you found out you were going to start? Did you have an idea?
I didn't, because in training, you know, Greg really mixes all the players. So it's sometimes, you know, like 4 or 5 days, we start training, like you look at like the certain lineup, we'll start training together, but it was nothing like that. So I was always questioning if I was on top, if I was one on the bottom, but yeah, once a couple days before we really started working and one like starting 11, then I was like, all right, this is amazing. I gotta start really focusing on my roles in the starting 11. Now I'm ready to train. I don't need a nap. I don't need rest. I'm ready.